Another tip for items to watch for to resell for a profit: weird belt buckles. They have a following and they can sell for pretty good money for being such a small item. This is a vintage McDonald's Big Mac belt buckle. I got it for less than a quarter and it sold for $35.